In this video, Angelina is going to show you how you can turn yourself into a butterfly. So not the face painting kind that you often see on kids, but really become that butterfly. Well, if you want to know how, please keep watching. Before she started filming, Angelina quickly put in those lovely bright blue contact lenses and then continues to the base of this face paint, which is a very, very, very light skin tone. And the face, the neck and the chest all get that same very light skin tone. Then it is time for loads of powders. So the main color is blue. There are some different shades for the eyeshadow, so just build this up until you have a lovely blue eyeshadow. But the eyeshadow is also used to contour the face today. Once again, it are different shades of blue. There is the forehead next to the eye, but also under the cheekbone, under the jawbone and the chest and neck get a shadow as well. You can't really see at this point in the video, but once we zoom out a bit, you will see the entire paint a bit better. We are just focusing on the head at this point. So different shades to create a cool effect in the shadows. Once all the blue shadows are on the skin, it is time to continue to pink. This is a very bright pink shadow. And it is for the entire neck, but also a bit on the shoulders and on the chest. You will see that once again in a minute. The white face paint by Diamond FX to change the shape of the eyes a bit. And a black shadow to make that eye pop. So there will be a lot of stripes and dots in this face paint. And the first color that Angelina uses is purple. A bit of blue over it creates a nice effect on the face paint. So loads of lovely wiggly lines. These are the lines you will see in butterfly wings. And then it is time for some white face paint. Yellow circles. Also something you often see in butterflies. In butterfly wings, that is, of course. And finally, black. A blue lipstick, and as I said, loads of dots. So you do want to make this face paint symmetrical. Onto the neck. Loads of wiggly lines going down from the neck to the chest. And the same round shapes that are on the skin go on the shoulders, but then a bit bigger, of course. Black Diamond FX face paint to put loads of those lines on the chest. And I always admire Angelina for the steady hand she has while working on her own chest. I always find it difficult to see what you're doing when working under your own chin, but she has no problem with this at all. A few dots, a black outline for the lipstick as well to make the look a bit darker. And once again, loads of little white dots, a bit of purple as well on the chest, some false lashes, and a bit of black face paint to outline that white we put on this makeup at the start. And with that, our Halloween butterfly face paint tutorial is done. Well, we really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel in the link below to stay tuned on all the videos we upload to this channel.